Yo, it's getting harder to practice humility. Due to Uncommon's popularity spikes and I confuse my lungs, cause the air of my life is cheap drawer. I'm done trying to carry the sights that I see it through. Aerial flights on the path to the future of my headspace lacks my tattoo show. Clearly that my skin is too thick to be punctured by any toothpick you flick at me. My mind has a shattered screen to play scary movies, the classic scenes, like a psycho bathroom slasher scene, and shows digital previews of magazines, and I cannot seem to relax anymore. Always stressed out, I need flesh out, my regrets drown, and I am an accomplice still. I don't ever feel accomplished. I buy IKEA furniture, just finish it, assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whispering in silence while the eerie atmosphere of death gets to me and make me wish that I was still an infancy. I buy IKEA furniture, just finish it, assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whispering in silence while the eerie atmosphere of death gets to me and make me wish I still had my humility. It's killing me. It's getting easier to practice humility. New lines come to my mind, the right in. I don't just stretch twice, I ride the line and drop compliments on the eyes of my kin to show them my love is infinity. And I'm done with infinities, ugly obscenities. Replace the hate with hugs from the kidney and shine till it looks like the sun trying to fit in me. Something is interesting about me, right?